So excited to be here at the Wild Goose once again. Alright, man. We completely like skip winter and went straight to spring. They got the videos on us, so let's do this, alright?
Across the water, and I think of all the things that you're doing. In my head, I paint a picture. Well, and since I come on home, I hope my life's been a mess. And I miss your ginger hair and the way you like to dress. Won't you come on over? Stop me. Sometimes I go out by myself and look across the water. Yeah.
I wanna know what you're all about. What's your beauty description? What's your word that hurts? What's 99? It makes you think, don't even know what you are. What you made, you know what it's up to. What you made, you know what it's up to. What you made, you know what it's up to. Thank you.
As I was telling you guys about some of our special guests that we have coming up, I'm super excited. We're going to have a great, great friend of mine. I actually played high school basketball with her brother. Super dope. Is Sand Creek, any Sand Creeks out here? Creek in the building. This song is some more Bill Withers. Cause there ain't no sunshine when she's gone. So wait, you can't live with, can't live without.
No sunshine when she's gone. Dark clouds when she's away. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Anytime she This time she's gone to stay. Cause ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Cause this house is no longer a home. Anytime she goes away, ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Only dark clouds every day. Ain't no sunshine when she's gone. She's always gone too long. Anytime she goes away, I'm wondering this time where she's gone. I'm wondering this time she's gonna stay. 'Cause ain't no sunshine when she's gone.
Ain't no mountain high enough, you know. Mike, I'm coming. I'm coming back your way. I'm coming right back that way. All right, so we're gonna give a few shout outs. All right. I first off want to thank my mom and dad who always show up, my biggest supporters. So mom, dad, thank you guys for coming, checking it out. And once again, this could not be possible without all of you guys packing this place out. Couldn't be possible without the Wild Goose, Mr. Russ. We got a long night ahead of us. We're going to end this first set with some Roberta Flack. Anybody? Anybody know? Maybe? Turn to spring.
turn to spring. Sound band. Ready? Yeah. All right. So I'm talking about Happy St. Patty's Day. Yeah. I feel like I'm Black Irish anyway, so this works. Yeah. All righty. So we're gonna take a quick intermission, and we'll come back. Eat, drink, be merry. Don't leave, cause you guys are gonna miss this next artist getting ready to come up here. You don't want to do that. All right. All right. Thank y'all so much. Almighty. Welcome us back. What's up, everybody? Yes. Feels good. You guys ready to have a good time? You guys ready to keep this party going? All right. So, like I said, we've got a special guest coming to the microphone. Somebody with an amazing, amazing voice. I mean, wait till you guys hear this. The first note, all right? So I want you guys to give a warm round of applause and a great welcome to my friend, the beautiful Miss Kirsten Carter.
I'm in love with another man. Just stay right there, stay right there, yeah. Said I'm in love with another man. His name is Jesus. Oh, was that all right? That's my dad. Dad, stand. You guys are great. I love it. Okay, let's go to the next. Okay, this is a little bit older. This is one of my dad's favorite songs, which is why I chose it. So, by Donny Hathaway. If anybody is familiar with him, he has a special place in my heart. I love him. His voice is great. So, you can go ahead. So many places in my life and time. I've sung a lot of songs and I made some bad rhymes. I've acted out my life in stages with 10,000 people watching. Singing this song to you. I know your image of me is what I hope to be. I treated you unkindly, darling, can't you see? There's no one more important to me. See through me, but we're alone now, and I'm singing this song to you. You taught me precious secrets of a true love withholding nothing. You came out in front when I was hiding. So much better. And if my words don't come together, listen to the melody, 'cause my love is in there hiding. I love you enough For my set. You guys are awesome. Thanks.
With all my heart, I love you, baby. Stay with me, and you will see my arms. They'll hold you, baby. Never leave, 'cause I believe.
before we keep going, to my bar staff, this song is for you guys, all right? Okay? Everybody know who T-Pain is? Rapper turned singer? Woke up with my girl last night, so I went to the club. Put on a fresh white suit and the Mini Cooper sitting on dub. I'm just looking for somebody to talk to and show me some love. If you know what I mean. Uh-huh. Everybody tracking me soon as I stepped in the spot. I see a lot of pretty women in here and all of them is hot. Especially this pretty young thing that's working on her way at the top. Shawty, what is your name? She made us drinks to drink. We drunk them, got drunk, and now I know she thinks I'm cool. Gave me a wink back, and then I think back. We hit it off in the spot tonight. If you're looking for me, I'm at the bar with her. Uh-huh. Okay, I'm at the bar with her. If you're looking for me, I like the bar. So I went to the club. Put on a fresh white suit in the Mini Coupe, sitting on dub. I'm just looking for somebody to talk to and show me some love.
Show me some love.
If you know what I mean. Uh-huh. Hey. Everybody tracking me as soon as I stepped in the spot.
I stepped in the spot.
A lot of pretty women in here and one of them hot. And that's that pretty young thing that's working all the way at the top.
All the way to the top.
Shawty, what is her name? She made us drink to drink. We drunk them, got drunk. And now I know she thinks I'm cool. Gave me a wink back. And when I think back, we hit it off in the spot. Guys at the bar. It's the bar, all right? So. Any birthdays? No birthdays this week? Well, mine is on Tuesday, so. This is my celebration tonight. This is fun. This is my party. Awesome turnout. So I truly believe that if you do something, it has to have meaning. You put passion in everything that you do. So music is my passion, and it's beautiful. So the title of this song is entitled Beautiful, all right? It's a blessing to see people with their hands up to the sky still. Honestly, for the same people, life can be so real. See, I'm amazed by all your strength, I am. And I'm so glad that you came through, yeah. So I take this time to stop a moment and show my gratitude. push a lighter in the air for us. Yeah, I see what you're doing, see what you're going through. Put your lighter in the air. The truth is you're beautiful, beautiful. Put your lighter in the air for love. Everybody singing together, sing a new song. Put your lighter in the air. The truth is you're beautiful, beautiful. And many mighty ships are sinking, and many walls are tumbling down. Without saying, thank God for you all now. See, I know that you've been praying, and my whole life that's turned around. Yeah. And I can't go without saying, I thank God for you all now. Sing a new song. Put your lighter in the air. The truth is you're beautiful, beautiful. Put your lighter in the air for love. Everybody singing together. Sing a new song. Put your lighter in the air. The truth is you're beautiful, beautiful. Put your lighter in the air for love. Everybody singing together. Sing a new song. Put your lighter in the air. The truth is you're
go back a little bit to little Marvin Gaye. A little Marvin.
There you go, girl. Hey!
All right, so I have no good sense whatsoever. Here we go. Everybody repeat after me, if you would. Say, oh, oh.
Mercy, mercy me. Things ain't what they used to be. No, no. Oil wasted on our oceans and our seas. Fish filled with mercury. Oh, mercy, mercy me. Things ain't what they used to be. No, no. things ain't what they used to be. No, no. What about this overcrowded land? How much more abuse can she stand? Well, put your hands together like that. There you go. What's going on? 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 For another treat for the night. All righty. So this next song before our next guest comes up, let me give you the background story to this, all right? So this is about this girl I dated. And she was crazy. I mean, very psychotic, you know? It's nuts, off the walls. Ready? It's all right?
I remember when, I remember when I lost my mind. It was something so precious about that place. Even your emotions had an echo, so much space. Out there without a care, girl, I was out of touch, and it wasn't because I didn't know we know. I just knew too much. Does that make me crazy? Does that make me crazy? lady, and that makes me crazy. Your girl is crazy. Your girl is crazy.
Your girl is crazy.
Just like me. Ladies, your man is crazy. Your man is crazy. Your man is crazy. You can leave him for me. Yeah. Yeah. Ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no valley low enough. Ain't no river wide enough to keep me from getting to you. Because I'm crazy. All right, let's. We're gonna do one more and then we're gonna have intermission, all right? Cool? Shawty, get down, good Lord. Baby got them open all over town. Strictly business, don't play around. Cover much ground, get paid by the pound. Getting paid is a forte, each and every day, pushing fat weight. I can't get it out of my mind.
Wow.
I think about the girl all the time. From the east side to the west side, pushing fat right, ain't no surprise. She got checks in the stash, stacking up cash, fast when it comes to the gas. By no means average, own what she's got to have it. Baby, you're a perfect 10, wanna get in. I like the way you're working. I got the bag it up. I like the way you're working. Hey, I got the bag it up. I like the way you're working. No, diggy. I got the bag it up. I like the way you're working.
Hold on, stop. Here we go.
Y'all act like y'all don't know that song. So we're gonna try this over. Y'all know it over here? Okay, all right. So wait, we're gonna try this. Once I start singing, I just go crazy, all right? Here we go. Let's see, it could be nod your head. Like, yeah, uh-huh. Get the head nod. Yeah, got it. Uh-huh. Yeah, I like that. Stop nodding your head. You might tip over. Shawty, get down, good Lord. Baby got them open all over town. Strictly business, don't play around. Cover much ground, get paid by the pound. Getting paid is a forte. Each and every day, pushing fat weight. I can't get it out of my mind.
Wow.
I think about the girl all the time. East side to the west side, pushing fat right, ain't no surprise. She got checks in the stash, stacking up cash, fast when it comes to the gas. By no means average, own when she's got to have it. Baby, you're a perfect 10, wanna get in. Huh! I like the way you work it. I got to bag it up. I like the way you work it. Class and style, street knowledge by the pound. A baby never act wild, very low key on the profile. A catching feelings is no, so let me tell you how it goes. Curve the words, spin the verb. Love it, it comes so good with her. I like the way you work.
got to bag it, bag it up. I like the way you work it, go dig it. I got to bag it, bag it up. I like the way you work it.
Keep that going.
Hey, I got to bag it, bag it up. I like the way you work it, go dig it. I got to bag it, bag it up. I like the way you work it, go dig it. I got to bag it, bag it up. I like the way you work it, go dig it. I got to bag it, bag it up. I like the way you work it.
Here we go, my friend, are you ready? Hands up, here we go. All right, next up to the mic. All right, next up, you know, laughter's good for the soul. So I've got my man, Mr. Chris Jordahl, coming to the mic, y'all. Give it up for him, give it up for him.
All right, how you doing, guys? Is everybody having a good time? Give it up for Kevin again. That guy is awesome. I'm going to do a little bit something different here. I am not a musician, really. I am a stand-up comedian, so I'm going to make you guys laugh, if you guys are willing. You guys want to do something like that? All right, this is awesome, this is great. Okay, so a little bit something about me, first of all. A lot of guys, they are, you know, womanizers. They're great with women, they get all the women, all that. Yeah, I am not one of those. I'm more of a... feminizer, which means I turn women into lesbians. High five. Yeah, all right. I can't exactly say that joke anymore because I have not turned a woman into a lesbian for a couple years now. I'm actually married for about a year and a half. Thank you. And it's great. I love being married. You learn a lot being married. You learn a whole bunch. Like I learned, like toilet paper is supposed to go up and over, right? And not over her mouth and nose while she's sleeping. She got a little mad at that. My wife and I don't have kids yet, but we're looking forward to that time. You know, when we have kids, it'll be a great time. Like, and play games with my little baby. Little games like the game where whenever he cries, I take a drink. but we do want to have kids someday, and I just hope that when we have kids, they're smarter than I was as a kid, because I was a stupid kid. I was just a dumb kid. Like, there are kids that are dumb and they draw on the walls. I was the type of dumb where I would lick other kids' drawings on the walls. pretty dumb. I remember in second grade class, there were two Christophers. I was Christopher J. That was Christopher M. And Christopher M. was so much cooler than me, right? So he, like, knew who he was as a person. And he voted that year. It was weird. But I was not that cool. And I just wanted to be like Christopher M. And one day, I thought, hey, I don't have to call him Christopher M. Because if it's coming from me, Christopher J., he will know I'm not talking about Christopher J. because that's me. He will know that I'm talking to him. So I immediately say, hey, I want to try this idea out. So at recess, I go out and immediately I say, Christopher! Christopher! I'm yelling my own name. Christopher! And he finally comes up. And with the apathy and indignation I've only heard from my father, he said, what? And I had not thought that far ahead. He said, what? And I said, it worked. He said, what worked? Your name. It worked. I was a dumb kid. I'm pretty lucky to have some nieces and nephews that are like pretty good kids. And I love spending time with them. The other day I was spending some time with my niece, and I walk in the door, and she's six, and I walk in the door, and she said, I was wearing my leather jacket, and I was wearing a beanie, and she said, you look like a bad kid in high school. And that was all I ever wanted in high school, was to be the cool, bad kid. But I tried too hard. I had that fake leather jacket, not to brag, but I had fake leather jacket money in high school. But that's all I ever wanted. And to be that cool kid. So her saying that was just like a dream come true, that I looked like the bad kid in high school. And then I took out the jacket, took out the beanie, and she said, you don't look like anything now. Aunt Mel is something. You're nothing. You are nothing, she said to me. When she said I was a bad kid in high school, that was a dream come true. When she said that I was nothing, that was a nightmare forced into reality. Oh boy. I recently snuck candy into the movie theaters for the very first time. I'm a rebel. I snuck it, and it was never like I had waited this long, mostly because like a clothing issue. Like, it's hard for a guy to sneak in candy because they don't carry purses. You just look like a cyborg from the future with like a box right here or something. But I finally did it. I snuck it in, and I was coming to the ticket taker. I was getting a little nervous, and I wasn't getting nervous about like movie jail. I was getting nervous about getting caught and then having to eat a box of Bunch of Crunch alone in my car, listening to Styx's Greatest Hits, because I don't think I'm emotionally ready for that kind of thematic melancholy in my life. That's a movie jail of my own creation. But I got past him. and there's a spark of success in me. It's like, I did it. I went by. But then immediately, that was just drowned out by this hollow feeling that, like, this kid knew I was hiding something. This guy's an expert in hiding. He hides his erection in math class every day. Like, he knew exactly what was going on. He just didn't care. Because the first girl that let him put his hand under her shirt and above her bra broke off their two-week relationship, and he still loves her, he thinks. So it's hard. It's, you guys don't know how hard it is when you have that empty feeling inside to get candy out of orifice. Oh, ooh, yeah, I'm sorry, guys. That one took a bad turn. We're still having fun, right? It's good. nearby where I live, there's this shop. And the shop, every night, has this cardboard cutout in the window of a security guard guarding the store. And it's there every night. And the other day, I had an epiphany driving by, and it was that that cardboard cutout has a better job than I do. That cardboard cutout, I'm getting beaten out for gainful employment by someone who lacks depth. And not like the artistic soul that I usually complain about.